5 points on Saturday in the win at Dallas. He has 9 points in his last five games. Here's Zegras one-on-one with Nemeth. And he got around Nemeth, but the puck was in the corner by the time he did that.
I just love the way Trevor Zegras challenges defensemen one-on-one. A lot of young players don't do that.
He does it again, and he goes right through Schneider. Blocker save made by Georgiev.
What a stop. What a stop. Tried to go through the leg.
Zegras in our Carl's Cam replay.
Well, he's one-on-one, and there he goes through the legs, avoids the hip, tries to go through the legs and chop it up over top of the blocker.
You take nothing for granted when Vegas is in town. Keegan Kolesar into the zone. Tried to dish it off, but it went right to Rickard Rakell, who hoists it back. And here's Zegras with a steal. Puts it between his legs. And Leonard with the stop.
You know, he's another guy. He's not really taking strides, but he tries to go between the legs. And Robin Leonard just gets the blocker on it.
Kuznetsov on the right boards finds Wilson, poked away from him. Nice play defensively by Zegras, who now attacks defensively, goes around Jensen and Samsonov with a pad save. Oh, Rakell fires it. Last four games, he's got another one. It's worthy of our Carl's Cam replay.
No, not only the takeaway, but the move around Jensen to create the scoring opportunity. Samsonov with the first save, and then unfortunately, as Rickard Rakell goes cross ice to Sonny Milano, that puck just kind of
zone. Benoit, nice pass ahead, stretches it, and Zegras joined by Rakell into the Detroit zone.
That time, Rickard Rakell, the legs.
Not just that, but that many shots coming from a defenseman, which ties to Ottawa with Brady Tkachuk hitting the 12-shot mark the other night. And look at Zegras coming in, backhand stopped by Forsberg. And Shabbat will come up with it.
All defensive defenseman. How about this guy? What creativity does he have? Five shootout goals this year. He's going to the All-Star game.
Okay, so as soon as Zegras comes in, I think Freddie's already thinking he may do it. Reaches with the stick, turns. Just misfires.
Zegras nearly took it back at center, and here's room for Timo Meier right down the middle. Goes to the backhand. Stolar stays with him, kicks it out. Set back in front, and a great block.
Puck movement. How quickly Anaheim is moving it. And the Coyotes are having trouble getting into those passing lanes.
Zegras drops it back, coming late. Mahura head off the stick of Rakell into the zone. Zegras, nice pass across.
Outside the box sometimes. Watch this. Between his own legs, deceptive, gives him back to himself, and then here he attempts to pass across.
As Valimaki denied entry at the blue line by Rakell, gets it ahead to Zegras. Defender fell down. Zegras comes in, tries to make.
Just before that, Trevor Zegras tries to get it across.
Terry wins the battle at center, brings it right down the slot, makes a pass, score! Trevor Zegras! He has his first NHL goal, and the Ducks have tied it.
Pass from Drysdale, Detroit Terry, and look at the patience from Terry. Buying time, zips it through, and those are some soft hands. Zegras just cradles that puck, and just flat out outweights Aiden Hill before chipping it up and over the glove. Man.
Chased down by Zegras up the near boards, but he's angled off by Kopitar. Kept it in though. Good job by Zegras. I wasn't sure that puck stayed in. Larson through traffic. Rebound right there for Comtois leaning back. Peterson made the save. Comtois keeps it alive and got it in front to Zegras, who scores. What an effort by Max Comtois.
What's his play? There's the shot. The rebound is there for Max Comtois. Great stop by Peterson. But Comtois just swipes it from a prone position. And Trevor Zegras, I think it's Drew Doughty, is going to beat back to the front of the net. And he just kind of taps that puck up into the top of the net.
Soucy throws it across. Zegras in. Fires. Scores. Trevor Zegras beats Cam Talbot. And the Ducks cut the lead to 3-2.
But here he comes, just in on an angle, kind of a look-off, throws Ian Cole to the middle of the ice just a little bit, and he loads it up, quick little release, and confidently twirls the stick and tucks it away.
Here's a giveaway, Milano has a man down the slot, Zegras, he scores! Trevor Zegras, 3-2 Ducks.
Zegras just jumps off the bench, and he is flying down the middle of the ice. But watch Sonny Milano, he's all by himself, guesses right, gets the turnover, dumps it out in front,
and fires it in. Back to the end boys for McNabb. Pressured by Milano, took it away, and Zegras scores! Trevor Zegras, set up by Sonny Milano, has the Ducks within one.
Second of the year, there's the play. McNabb goes for it. Milano comes in, takes the puck away.
At times this season, 25 seconds and the man advantage. One time blast, Zegras scores!
It took him nearly the full 4 minutes, but they get it done. The game is tied. Watch Zegras, top of your screen on the left. He's going to pivot, open up. Listen, he says, give me the puck, and he just hammers out.
Now it's a 50-50 puck, and Fowler gets to it. Fowler now into the middle of the ice, fakes the shot, hands it off. Terry through the seam, gets lob, takes the shot, hit Halak, rebound, score, Trevor Zegras.
You got to get the mic on Zegras every game, John, because the puck is finding him, and he knows what to do with it, doesn't he? And so they're just going to throw it down to the top of the goal crease here for Getzlaf. You can see Mason McTavish was stationed at the front. Does it hit the foot of McTavish or his stick? Comes right back to Zegras. And all he's thinking about is elevate that puck, get it up into the top corners.
Milano motors to center with it. Now chips it ahead. Here's Zegras. He's in. He scores! Trevor Zegras!
Into the middle of the ice, and watch the little touch on the backhand aerial flip pass right there that springs Zegras, and he outweighs Vanacek, stares at the five hole, and the five hole opens up, and Zegras just whips it through. Great pass, Milano to spring Trevor Zegras
out, and if he does, it could be a two-on-one. It is. Now it's two-on-two. Zegras joined by Henry. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime game winner!
Two beautiful finishes by him. Great battle. He's got to settle down a puck now. He's got to cut against the grain. Kuznetsov was quickly there to challenge, but somehow Zegras gets this shot.
Now the Ducks able to clear. Here comes Zegras, cuts for the slot, shoots, and scores! 7th of the season for Trevor Zegras. 1-0 Anaheim.
And Zegras is going to have to go. Milano with a nice puck pass off the wall. And Zegras buys time, waits, and patiently fires it. Grubauer is bumped into by his own teammate. And they'll take a good look at this as Mikkel was driving the net. Not sure if he pushed the Seattle defender in or not.
Zegras taking his time as they remain in control. Back up top. Drysdale sends it. There's the one-timer by Zegras, and he scores! And it looks like it may have been redirected in front, but we will wait to get official word by that as the captain was capped out in the paint. But that's the go-ahead for the Ducks.
Once again, it is Zegras who does an outstanding job, but watch as they'll move that over to the left side. That's Zegras with the one-timer. I think it's Ryan Getzlaf, the captain, that gets inside body position. Here comes the one-time shot offering. And this one actually goes off the pants of Lyubushkin.
Tries to put it through the box, gets it back quickly, thinks better of the shot for Fowler. One-timer from Zegras, he scores!
Boy, they were patient, Brian, and it paid dividends.
All the quick passing gets the goaltender a little bit out of sorts. Watch Grice, just focus on him. And he couldn't see that pass because of the traffic of Milano in front. So he was late getting to Zegras. And Zegras just knows the key to that one-timer.
Efficiently out to center, Comtois to Fowler. He centers, Zegras scores! Back-to-back goals for the Ducks. On centering passes and deflections, Zegras on the receiving end of this one, and it's 6-3.
It's the D for the Ducks. This is Cam Fowler coming up the right side of your screen. Quick little play, middle lane drive, Zegras. Gets some help from Mermis there.
It's a good place to go get it. Pitlick goes and gets it.
So a minute 15 in. Oh, the lacrosse try again! Are you kidding me? He's done it again! Trevor Zegras, what an answer! The kid is unreal!
Picks it up. David Savard defending the short side of the net. Puts it around right in the top corner. This is getting rather commonplace now. Look at the stick control. You wish there were fans here, even in an opposing building.
Drops it off, Troy Terry. Still with it. Zegras, space, shoot, scores! Trevor Zegras, second of the game. Not as flashy, but he'll take it. 5-2 Ducks.
He skates behind the net and a little give and go with Troy Terry. Terry buys room up in the middle and just lays it on his backhand across. The little give and go, Brian, there's nobody more open than the person that gave you the puck. Because all the eyes go off him the second he gives the puck.
Barry had Milano draped all over him, coughed it up. Raquel shot Zegras. Oh, he banked it in off Mike Smith. And Zegras, in one fell swoop, putting his skill on display, cuts the lead to 5-3.
Continues this year. This kid is a human highlight reel. He really is. Watch this. He just slips this under the bar. We've seen McDavid do this.
Oh.
But he makes it look so easy. And this is a nothing shot for him. He just has the poise and patience. That little kick of the leg looked like he was going to put it across. Get Smith the bite. Drop down. There's a little tiny space. And he just flicks it off the back of Smith.
For Getzlaff off the boards and back to Drysdale. Zegras is the open man, comes in, scores! With 21.6 seconds left!
Huge power play goal. Tip of the cap to Sonny Milano that gets the screen set up on Omar. Good recovery there by Ricard Raquel. And when Zegras gets this puck back, there's no doubt in my mind he's shooting it all away. But look at Milano. See how quickly he got into the eyes of the goaltender, Omar. Watch Milano in front. Omar can't see it. He just kind of waves at it with the left hand. And Zegras filters that puck just inside the post.
Isdale walks it to the middle, tees it up. That doesn't get through. Popped over. Zegras scores! Oh, a great look by, I believe it was Raquel, who found that loose puck and quickly got it to Zegras. The Ducks get what they needed, a power play goal.
Man, watch this little play here as he taps it through the legs of Riley Smith and then moves it down low. Now watch Raquel, little tap over to Zegras. He knows exactly the target that he's looking for, which is high over the glove of Laura Brossois. So just like that, Ducks pull within a pair.
Fifth power play goal.
Good block out in front by Seth Jones, but the Ducks keep it alive. Here's a chance. A shot, they score! Snapped home by Trevor Zegras, one of their great young stars. The Ducks come through on the power play, and it's 6-2 now.
Wires this one past Marc-Andre Fleury. Good passing from the Anaheim Ducks from high to side and then across the seam to Zegras. He scored a similar power play goal like this a couple of games ago against the Vegas Golden Knights. He really loves controlling that right side of the ice.
In the neutral zone, he didn't have any support. Side of the net, and Zegras that time trying to go between his legs, and they score.
Oh, my.
That is gross. That is absolutely gross. And have a little support, but watch this play. Between the legs, comes right back to him, and then just throws it top corner, the lacrosse goal once again. I mean, it is one thing to do this in practice. It's a completely different thing to do it in a game. And Milano knows it's coming. He's like, I'm getting it out of the way. Heads up, up. Oh, he puts it right around him, too. What a goal.
Unreal goal by Trevers.
You can hear the linesman, the referee, letting everybody know. There's
dropped by Zegras. He scores.
The Dora penalty that expired, but lots of play here by Trevor Zegras, all in one motion. That puck goes between the legs of Zadorov, and it goes top shelf on Markstrom. Markstrom down, and I want to say he's down very early, but he was down pretty quick.
Yeah, and Steele kind of waving at that puck right there as well. Does not touch it. Zegras has the goal. Empty Nate Thompson back, right? And he's made a difference since he returned to the lineup.
Zegras got it in front, and Terry scores. Another highlight reel setup from Trevor Zegras. And Terry tips it home. It's 4-3 Anaheim.
Adder's going to get the penalty on Zegras. Let's see how things happen. Here's another look at the goal. Here's the work of Zegras. Pretty pass. Anaheim, who did not have much going on here in the third period, suddenly finds themselves up front, leading again.
Just celebrated a birthday as that puck goes across, and they score! Zegras took the shot. There was traffic. And the Ducks on the power play get their first lead of the game. It's 3-2.
Zegras just trying to make contact with the puck. One timer ends up going right to the top of the net. And as he delivers it, it's a wobbling puck and it just fits in off the goalpost.
Classic center is disrupted by Urovakainen and Ducks in transition. Here's Grant. He has Zegras with him. Score! Trevor Zegras! Anaheim has the lead again.
What a pass from Derek Grant. I mean, this is just a real slick play by Grant. There's the chip. And now it's a clear-cut two-on-one. And he goes right around the sprawling defenseman Boqvist and just slides it across to Zegras. And he's got a wide open net to slam that puck home. But great play.
That stick. Deneau gave his stick to Roy, and Deneau's going to go pick up the loose one.
Getzlaff across. Zegras moves in and scores. That's a heck of a shot from Trevor Zegras. It comes on the power play, and the game is tied.
But now you'll see the cross pass. And Zegras' ability to take a couple steps forward, that's huge right there. To gain momentum, to make it work. You see Deneau getting back into the picture, and even though he's not the main primary guy, because he had to go get that stick.
On Sunday night, here's Adam Henrik, and the Ducks, of course, minus Ryan Getzlaff on their power play. They've got Zegras, though. His shot is saved by... No, it went in! The light did not go on, and Trevor Zegras snuck that one in.
I mean, this is Zegras getting it right here. And he's just looking one area up top. And yep, there it is, up on that short side in the net. And originally I thought it might have gone in, but I didn't see the puck from where we were at. And the reason why, it just disappears inside the net up there, up where that water bottle is. And that's just a well-placed shot. Even Zegras is looking behind the net thinking, where is it? And eventually it kind of registers into his mind as well.
15 seconds left. Zegras marches into the zone with it, handed it off, and Raquel scores! So Zegras will pick up his first NHL point on the goal by Raquel with 8.7 seconds left.
Even though he's going to lose possession of the puck, because he is challenging people, sometimes the puck goes to one of your own teammates in the right spot. That time it does, and Ricard Raquel... Great to see Raquel heating up. That's now 5 points in his last three games for Ricard Raquel. Puck on his stick.
Zegras, a lot of room into the King zone. 2-on-1 with Henrik. Zegras to Henrik. He scores! What a pass! Zegras assists on the overtime game winner from Adam Henrik.
What a play. Shattenkirk makes the play defensively. There's the lob. Zegras picks his head up. It's a 2-on-1. He's got Doughty back defending. And it's through the triangle, right between the heel of the stick of Doughty and his skate.
We'll see if he can do something about that tonight. Absolutely would not like it as it's sent through the blue paint and is saved by Miska. Score! Cleaned up on the far side, and the Ducks have tied the game at one. Troy Terry, the former DU Pioneer, able to clean up backside.
This one is great poise. Good play down low, but watch Troy Terry come across, pick it up, pull it forward. I mean, Moj, again, we saw him score an absolutely stunning goal last game. But this one is a beautiful effort down low, and this is what
Anaheim has been waiting for.
That's his next deal.
Jones and Zegras into the Arizona zone, and Grant off the bench trails them. Zegras comes up with it. Scores! What a shot! Trevor Zegras has a goal and an assist in the first, and the Ducks lead 2-1.
Watch Grant. He's behind the net, comes in front.
And yep, you're right.
Judging by Aiden Hill's reaction, this puck changes direction. Yeah, there it is.
Muscled into the zone by Carrick. After it goes Zegras. Good read. Got it in front to Carrick, who scores! What a play by Zegras. He read the reverse by the Arizona defenseman, intercepted it, and in a heartbeat, he had it in front for Carrick.
It's just a real smart play by Trevor Zegras. Trevor Zegras is going to put this on a tee. Puck is kind of rimmed in. Gross goes back for it, tries to put it in behind the net. Zegras read it perfectly. Quick little backhand feed to Carrick, and the Ducks strike first.
So Carrick, who had 12 goals in 25 games.
With room up the left side, waits for the mates to join him, still possesses, saucering it over to Troy Terry. Terry drops it to Zegras right in front. Comtois scores! Great feed by Zegras, and Comtois gets a goal he deserves. He's been good the last two nights. It's 6-1.
Zegras was just dangling as he crossed the blue line, but it's the quick hands that spots Max Comtois, who points at Trevor Zegras. And so that's what I'm talking about right there. Boy, Peterson stuck on the goal line. Comtois knows, got to elevate this puck.
Ducks tag up and quickly counter right back in. It's Grant. Nice pass across to Zegras. One more pass, tipped in by Mayhew. It's 3-1.
Watch this puck come all the way across to Zegras, and Berube is well out in front of the blue paint. Zegras recognizes that, sees the goaltender sliding. He's just going to throw it into a bunch of traffic and hope that Mayhew can get a touch on it. He could, and the Ducks have a two-goal lead.
Henrik wins the draw back to Fowler. He beat Bonino on the draw. Zegras pulls it in. Rebound, score! Reimer made the initial save. Raquel converts the rebound. We're tied.
Yeah, I don't know if he gets his stick on this. It doesn't much matter. It's off of Reimer. And the rebound goes into the back of the net. Face-off win for Henrik. Look at the motion from the Ducks here. And a good decision there by Trevor Zegras to get that puck into the crease. How does it go in? Yeah, it's not kicked in. Ricard Raquel's feet were actually going the opposite direction. He's kind of spinning. Goes off the right.
Nugent Hopkins, Broberg, Niemelainen. Zegras, centering pass, and that is in. Smith wondering how that one got by him. 2-0 on a redirect. Sonny Milano, I believe, will get credit for the goal.
It was the Fowler shot on the first one. He had a lot of time to pick his spot. Nobody was on Henrik in front. Redirects it this time. Zegras, this is a lot of time to give a skilled player with the puck on the half wall. Let him go up and down. He's like, okay, I'll find my spot. And this is meant by a design to be onto the stick of Milano, who just gets the paddle down. Just a perfect little play.
Can't get it past Nosek. Zegras, saucer pass. Patterson scores!
This is just a negative sequence for Boston. An opportunity at one end.
With Zegras and Raquel. Raquel will skate that down. He's got Zegras behind the net. He knows he's there. He goes right to him. Zegras here. He can. Oh, look at this! Oh, it's in! Oh, my goodness! What a goal! The magic of Trevor Zegras. It looks like he was going to try the Michigan play. Instead, he lobbed it off the back of Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen.
As you can see here, he's behind the net. It looks like he's going for the old Michigan. He brings it up. Miller goes to knock it off. He shoots it in front.
Oh,
what
it's
a
Milano!
Pass to Milano. Wow. And you can see Zegras, too. He grabs his head. Look at him. He's like, I can't believe it actually worked.
Position, Drysdale. Send it down low. Eller doesn't have his stick. Samsonov gets over, and this one ricochets into the goal. It's tied.
Yeah, Zegras' line once again caused a lot of havoc, and when you're down a stick, it's hard to defend. Eller snapped his stick. Tremendous speed. If he has his stick, he clears it there. And there's the pass, maybe a high stick there, close to it, but Milano below the crossbar. Here we'll take a look, left side of the screen, off the shoulder, and is it batted down? Yep, it's good right there. Just missing is Haglin, and off the pipe and in, and it's two apiece here in the second period.
Milano showing off.
Drysdale got back. Now Raquel on the attack, drops it off. Zegras takes a look, throws a backhand pass. Here's Drysdale. Zegras over for the one-timer. They score! Ripped home on the power play. And the game's tied up at three. His second goal of the season to pull the Ducks even in this one.
Well, the hands by Zegras right here. I mean, he looks like he's going to go back down to Raquel. He ends up putting it across seam. It goes back up to the top.
Tried to flip it ahead. That hit Mete went straight up in the air. Milano gets to it first, walks to the slot, hands it off. They score! Raquel converts a goal mouth feed from Zegras.
What a great play. And you know what? Sonny Milano does an amazing job of kind of tracking this puck. Here's the puck. It's going to go way up in the air. Milano sees it, knocks it down with the hand, and then the stick. Look at those hands. What a great play. Milano to Zegras. It's a tap-in goal for Ricard Raquel, but watch this right there. Twice, he gets a little touch on that puck so that he gets it under control.
Raquel. Cunning comes over to support. Work right in front. Fading back, Raquel. He scores! Ricard Raquel, just off the injured list, ties this game, and a great forecheck by the Ducks pays off.
Right there, a little bit of trouble by Fabro, then Cunning has his stick, and then right here is going to be the turnover. The referee got in the way right there and gave Cunning some issues, and puck comes out to Raquel. Nice pass here, and what a shot right on the inside. Look at that shot right under the crossbar off the post.
Intercepting in front is Fowler, and he'll lift a high one down to the Vancouver blue line. Ducks able to move it in. Zegras spinning, centering, chance for Milano. He scores!
How about this alley-oop? Now, how did this one? Right off the skates, the back pass just gets through.
Garland on both
Connor
of them.
Garland. Has it go just off his stick and go to Milano, who good quick forehand backhand. I'm sure Jaro Halak thought Milano was going to.
And back into Winnipeg, iced by Adam Henrique. Zegras hounding the puck, steals it, makes a pass over, score! Sonny Milano in one motion, the Ducks have tied it. All Trevor Zegras there.
And it's Zegras who just kind of hangs in there. Coaches call this hounding the puck. He gets in on top of Nate Schmidt, little stick lift, and a perfect pass across. And boy, Sonny Milano had opened up, and all in one motion, he just whips it five hole.
His feisty best, Zegras trying to shot from the point. That was blocked. Retrieved, could not angle it in. Raquel will. Henrique pulls up, center Zegras, drops it off, wrist shot score, and Anaheim takes a 1-0 lead. What a finish by Kevin Shattenkirk.
Well, something the Anaheim Ducks want to see a lot more of this year is activation by the defense. What a start for Shattenkirk. His fourth point on the season already, and just a job here to get this puck into the offensive zone. To watch Shattenkirk, he's a defenseman. He just kind of funnels through everybody. Nobody really picks him up. A little bit flat-footed coming over the line, and he's always been a defenseman that activates. Beautiful little pass by Zegras. It goes up over top of the glove for a 1-0 lead for Anaheim.
For Zegras, coming in on Aiden Hill. And Zegras shoots, he scores over the shoulder. Trevor Zegras.
Well, that was dirty. And all these young kids coming up in the ranks. This is their specialty.
Oh, wide swing to the right, and he scores. A little stick twirl after he put it off the glove of Leonard.
Oh, Leonard thought he had this one.
Stays with Zegras, really wide to the right, and he's going to shoot against the grain as he comes across.
He's 2 for 3. And he slides it in to tie the shootout a goal apiece.
Yeah, he gets quick to keep the movement backward, which is okay in this situation. The goaltender wants to move back, but watch when Zegras actually takes the shot. He just slides it, and by that time, Jonathan Quick is deep. And he gets a fortunate bounce because Jonathan goes off his arm.
Zegras, almost to a stop, moves in and scores.
I think he rubbed his skate against the boards there on the far side. He was way on the far side. The 20-year-old is not lacking confidence as he comes by the bench and there picks the 5-hole, twirls the stick. He went really wide, didn't he?
Can he show him something else? Slows down. Score!
5-hole. Those are some quick hands, folks.
He's almost side saddle when he comes in.
I really, this would have driven me nuts. I didn't have to shoot out in my day, but for players to have be able to come in so slowly like that in this game of cat and mouse where you try not to make.
And he just squeaks that past Campbell.
Almost a little topspin, it looked like on that one. That one rattled around for a half a second. You could see his reaction. Maybe not the perfect shot that he wanted. A couple of quick stick handles, and that one slides
off him here at Honda Center. They're on their feet, and he'll be the leadoff shooter in the shootout. Comes in off left wing and scores. What else would he do?
Change of speeds. And the players change speeds to try and get the goaltender in the wrong spot, either retreating too quickly. And that time, boy, Reimer wasn't square to that shot.
It's a bold strategy, Simmer. Let's see if it works out.
Let's get some mascots out here with some dodgeballs, what do you say?
So apparently there's going to be, oh, here we go, the mascots coming out to try and distract. Look out. Wow.
Are you kidding me?
Well, that was more Guy Lafleur than Pete Lafleur, wasn't it?
Judges, what do you have to say about that?
I don't know what just happened, but that was really cool.
Well, the kid just, he's got incredible skills. And there's the numbers, nines and tens all around. He got there so quickly they didn't even get the dodgeballs out to get him in time.
I was going to say, that's why he has to be here, isn't it?
He's trying to work the judges a little bit too. He's right over him. He's like, what are you guys giving me? Just a little kid. He's just a kid having fun that loves the game still. I know there's been a lot of debate about his skill set and some of the things he's tried to pull off, but look at the smile on his face right now. This kid just loves hockey.
That is unbelievable.
Well, and so how many kids for the next couple of weeks are going to be trying that on the backyard or the outdoor rink?
That's your highlight of the night.